All right, it's part 8, about an hour or so later, still January 24th, 2022, Monday. And this is still an evolution here. It came out completely, barely has any resemblance to the time fish book of 1963-64. So next I'm going to be going over these wide black India ink lines with dots of like silver ink and or this whatever this is, copper. I can't read it, the type's too tiny. Something bird wing copper. Interesting. All right, to be continued.